If Margaret Thatcher wins on Thursday, I warn you that you will be quiet when the curfew of fear and the gibbet of unemployment makes you obedient. I warn you that you will have defense of a sort, with a risk and at a price that passes all understanding. If Margaret Thatcher wins on Thursday, I warn you not to be ordinary. I warn you not to be young. I warn you not to fall ill. And I warn you not to grow old.
Henry's News at 10 with Neil Kinnock in Bridgend.